talking about role of patient preparation in preparing in preventing pre-analytical errors. Pre-analytical errors are those errors that take place before a sample is processed. The errors that might take place from the time the physician orders the test to the time the sample is ready for analysis. It has been reported in literature that pre-analytical errors account for nearly 40 to 70% of lab-related errors. The commonest cause of pre-analytical errors are inadequate patient preparation, patient misidentification, improper collection tube volume, incorrect collection tube, incorrect site sampling, and others like hemolysis, clotting, etc. Many test results are dependent on adequate patient preparation. Many constituents of body fluids exhibit cyclic variation throughout the day depending upon the posture, activity, stress, daylight or darkness, sleep or wakefulness, travel across time zones and the time gap between the last food ingested, and all these factors are responsible for variation in test results. For example, just by changing the posture from lying down to standing, concentration of certain enzymes like ALT, concentration of albumin, thyroxine are increased. The concentration of serum iron may change by as much as 50% from a morning 8 a.m. sample compared to that of an afternoon 2 p.m. sample. Hormones are usually secreted in bursts, and there may be variation in test results depending on the time of the day the sample was drawn. Moreover, these hormones can also affect the concentration of other analytes, making the time of sample collection extremely important. Other factors like smoking, ingestion of alcohol, medications, other herbal preparations are also important in patient preparation, as they can affect various tests even at the level of analytical processes also. Biological variation is another important factor which affects patient results. A simple way to say biological variation is that every individual has their own set point of homeostasis to every analyte, and the results may vary in a random manner around this point. So minimizing and preventing pre-analytical errors requires excellent communication and cooperation among all members of the healthcare team, with adequate patient education on the variations that are possible due to other factors other than the disease itself. Thank you.